Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. The question that we are going to discuss today is, which of the following will definitely not be a ratio of two numbers whose sum is 72? So this is a question on ratio and divisibility test. We have been given four options and we have to find out which of them are definitely not the ratio of two numbers whose sum is equal to 72. So let's assume the ratios are in the most simplified form. So by simplified form, I mean if the ratio is A is to B, then A and B have no common factor other than 1. So basically, GCD of A, B is equals to 1. GCD stands for greatest common divisor, which is also known as HCF, highest common factor. So let's assume that we have taken a ratio in A is to B form. Since the ratio is in most simplified form, they both will have a common multiple. Let's name the common multiple as X. On multiplying A with X and B with X, we will get the original numbers on which the ratio was taken, which gave A is to A is to B. Okay? So X would belong to integers, right? And it won't be equal to 0. X not equals to 0. Okay? So if the original number is AX and BX, then AX plus BX would be equal to 72. That means X into A plus B equals to 72. Therefore, 72 will have X and A plus B as its factors. We don't know anything about X, but we know both A and B. So we definitely know their sum, right? So we can start checking with the first option. 4 plus 5 equals to 9. Does 9 divide 72? Yes, it does. 9 times 8 equals to 72, right? 2 plus 3 equals to 5. Does 5 divide 72? No, it does not. So 2 is to 3 is our answer. So let's check the other options as well. 7 is to 5, right? 7 plus 5 equals to 12. 12 divides 72. 12 times 6 equals to 72, right? 3 is to 4. 3 plus 4 equals to 7. This is 7 does not divide 72. So this is also one of our answers. So there are two options in this case where the sum of the numbers will never be equal to 72 if the ratios are 2 is to 3 and 3 is to 4. If you have any question, please feel free to drop a comment. Thank you.